started the game on an outdoor rink, an outdoor playground rink. And it was just taking a group of girls and trying out his basic rules. We'd no equipment, so we got the broken hockey sticks, their brother's skates, and anything that had a hole in the middle. And that was in 1963.